basically just show that there's a clear benefit of patients that present with an acute stroke and have a large vessel occlusion in their brain to have the interventional endovascular treatment in the modern area. So we can go up there, pull out the clot, and these patients have a clear, greater chance of being totally independent at 3 months compared to the ones that only have IVTPA or the medical management alone.
And finally, we have scientific proof that this treatment can really make a tremendous difference on the life of this patient. So for patients, it's great news. So we know now that someone has a stroke from an occlusion of a large vessel in the brain. If they go to the right hospital in a timely fashion, we can really save their life and give them a life without disability. As an endovascular procedure, you access the femoral artery like the cardiologists do for a heart attack. And instead of reaching the heart, we reach the brain and we remove the occlusion of the artery responsible for the patient's symptoms.